Dear mama, it ain't safe to go outside no more. Can't trust the police, already tried before. Seen a black man fall so many times to know. Bang, bang, been here and died before. Been hung from a tree set on fire before. Had a car wash the memory of my kind before. We had a Martin Luther King in our time before. He said, I had a dream, but it's time for woe. The black man that never see college. Crack is the new form of cotton. The youth steady loading up choppers. And niggas don't ask where they got him. Mike Brown had a very bright future, but he lost everything to a coward. The media tried to paint him as a nuisance before they released facts that's childish. Imagine police running your pockets without asking. Really club men to death and start laughing. Flossing in your car, you bought, they lights flashing. Claim you got drugs in your car so they can trash it. Boy, welcome to my planet, where genetics and shit that you're wearing is getting you buried by media carrying stereotypical visions that's deadly. They say that all cops ain't bad, just all the ones in the hood that I pass. Soon as you go to reach in the dash, your future becomes a thing of the past. To the people out in the streets looting, boy, that ain't revolution, word to Huey P. Newton. Blood flowing through the cracks of the pavement. The black man still sitting on the slave ship. The black man under attack is the same shit. The fact is, killing the black can get you famous. No justice, what it's looking like. Saw the video, guess the cop felt that all niggas look alike. Another cover up, cause I believe the cop with a shot, even if he wore khakis with a button up. If we ain't standing down, we ain't putting up. Cause we don't believe the story that you're putting up. And I ain't been the same since Trayvon. The band playing music, it's the same song. My son could have been walking the block of the white tee and a fresh pair of sneakers, making my target for cops. Problem is, they not acknowledging a lack of confidence and tolerance. Came from guilty being synonymous with black accomplishments. They never compliment, oppress the consciousness with false accusations or tarnishing the darker skin. We need a solution, not execution. The future is looking unusual. Been going to less weddings and more funerals. It ain't about black and white. It's about the cops acting right.